when Bollywood was maturing into allowing the audience into their newfound adult comedy film, the sequel to the Kya Cool Hai Hum flick faces a ban from CBFC. Readers and viewers would well be aware of the adult comedy Kya Cool series, which openly confounded many critics. However, this time, maybe the script has gone a little ahead of the usual and the Tushar Kapoor starrer has been outrightly been rejected for public view. Citing the scenes and dialogues as being completely objectionable, the ministry is wondering how it was even initially passed in the first place. The great grand masti makers are thus in for a rude shock just when they thought that they could work a little more on the adult bit. As for the viewers, we can only say wait and watch, Hannah. We only reminisce the initial film, which was indeed a hit for the comedy love. What say?